Welcome to my channel, friends, and today we are going to learn how to use the fan brush and how to do a sugar spun design using the fan brush. So let's see what we can do. So here is the fan brush, and I will take the nail polish only at the tips of its bristles and then gently draw the lines on my base of dark blue color. So just note how I am using the brush, and it's very easy, and it creates really nice stripes on the nails and gives a haphazard stripy design, which is like the sugar spun design. So you can use as many colors as you want, layer it up, but you have to be careful not to drag the brush too much when the polish is drying up, and also wait for each layer to dry, and also make sure that you do not have very little nail polish on the brush. Otherwise, if you do all these things, then your nail art will turn out to be messy and crumply. So these are the things that I learned while using this brush. So the key is to not to overdo things, otherwise it gives really nice texture, and it's very unique for this brush. Finally, it's absolutely necessary to put on top coat to protect your nail art. This step is unskippable. So I hope this video came to your help, and there are endless options with fan brushes. You can use any color you like and even more than two colors. So if you like this video, then give this a big thumbs up, and also share this video, comment your feedbacks, and I will keep sharing with you how to use the other types of nail art brushes in my future videos. So just stay tuned, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video. So that's all for today. I will see you next week, next Friday that is, and so bye.